Hello friends, today Google Doodle is celebrating Google's 22nd birthday. Google showing a special birthday doodle in this day every year. Now let's know more about this Google Doodle. Engine company Google has turned 22 on 27 September 2020. To celebrate its 22nd birthday, the Google has created a special doodle. The special Google doodle shows a birthday celebration through virtual meeting like Google Meet. The partnership between Google founders Larry Page and Sergey Brin traces its route to sunny campus of Stanford University. As a graduate student, the pair set out to improve the way people interacted with the wealth of information on the World Wide Web. In 1998, Google was born, and the rest is history. Now understand how Google term is came. American mathematician Edward Kessner asked his young nephew Milton Sirota to help him choose a number name for mind-boggling number. That is 1 followed by 100 zeros. Milton replied, "A Google." The term gained widespread visibility 20 years later with its inclusion in a 1940 book Kessner co-authored called Mathematics and the Imagination. In 2006, the word Google was officially added to the Oxford English Dictionary as a verb. So if you had liked to learn more about how big a Google really is, just Google it. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.